word detection. Now this means that you will be able to detect any word or letter from any variable or text you type. This can be used for censoring, that is blocking some words easily. To do this, first get the apple contains A block from operators category and make a variable. Now set this variable to anything you like, or follow me and just set it to someone is yo-yo. Now put the variable block in the apple contains A block we just got in place of apple, and now put yo-yo in a place of A. After doing this, when you click on the block to execute it, it shows true, but if you put anything else like car, it will say false because variable does not contain car. This video was a clip from top 10 scratch tips video from the main channel. Watch it for 9 more awesome tips. Link is in the description.